you know, we've been to a lot of weddings up to this point, and, you know, we could always see how meaningful and special it is to the bride and the groom. But you really can't understand how they feel until you're the ones up here. It's a surreal moment. To me, you will always be my little girl. And you are just moving forward in your journey of life. You feel like the luckiest man in the world. There's so much I can thank you for, but I figured I'd stick to the more important things, like the fact that you make me a better person. A more generous person, a healthier person. But most importantly, I want to thank you for letting me marry you. For that, I will always be grateful.
Dave, you are my guy number two. You are a loving son, caring to your brothers and sister, and loyal to your friends. And now you're going to be a wonderful husband to Allie.
Babe, I love you. And here's to us hoping to figure out things to talk about for the next 70 years.